Kennedy High School. My name is James Quirion. I'm the instrumental music teacher and BAPA department chair at Cypress, and welcome to the holiday concert. We are very pleased to be here, especially a very short turnaround after our marching band season, and being here tonight to present you a full program featuring our instrumental music students at Cypress High School. They've been working very hard, and they're looking forward to it as I am to present you this program tonight. We're going to start first with the Orchestra Club. The Orchestra Club meets on Tuesday mornings, and they are a student club. These are students who love playing the string instruments that you don't see in the band program. And they put this program together. They choose their own music. They meet. They rehearse. They get a little bit of advice from myself and Ms. Griswold. And they are self-motivators, and they're fantastic. Our president of the Orchestra Club this year is Bernice Wynn. And she's in the back. She makes all the magic happen. So thank you, Bernice, for being here. And this year, they have a bit of an ensemble. A little bit big, and they were putting the program together, and one of the bit of advice I gave them is, when you get to be about the size that you're at with small groups, it's time to bring on a conductor. So they spoke to another student and asked that student to come out and be their conductor tonight on their program. So, as they go through their music tonight, they will be conducted by Mr. Jared Fujitani, who also served as our program student. Thank you. also, before we put the other band on stage, one of those arrangements you heard tonight was by our very own orchestra club member, Kate Komulaine. She wrote that herself, the iPads. So we're going to take a quick break, and we're going to change the stage over and bring up the concert band and symphonic band and mega band combination, just like a Transformer. It's mega. It's fantastic. So give us just 5 minutes, and we'll be right back with you. Thanks. Cypress High School, our period one and two wind players, our novice and intermediate group, along with the percussion students assigned to perform. And we've got a full program for you tonight. We're going to start with the Mel Torme classic, Christmas Song.
Thank you.
Some of the most performed music in high school bands and also emerging bands too, and middle school bands, and he's writing for everybody, beautiful stuff. So we'd like to present for you right now a very, very nice, beautiful, tasteful setting. Ave Maria.
Thank you.
ensemble. A couple little things. We can't get by, again, without a little help from our friends. And tonight, we are actually, we have some amazing people here with us, the folks who help out with our program all the time. Some people I'd like to mention, first of all, you'll be seeing her a little bit later tonight, our assistant band director, Ms. Mary Griswold. Without her, I can't get anything done. And considering that I was stuck at the school taking care of last minute detail, she's the one who got this rehearsal up and running before tonight, so I want to thank Ms. Griswold. Tonight, we also have Richie Rodriguez, our percussion instructor here, and our visual instructor, and our go-to guy and alumni helping us out with so many things. In the audience as well is Trelina Mai, who is our all-around leadership trainer and drum major coach. We have in the ensemble tonight two of our instrument instructors. We have in the clarinet section Cypress alum Joseph Hahn. He's hanging out right over here. And way in the back with the trombones, the bass trombones, Jeff Lynn. Titans, right? Costi Fullerton? Yes, Titans? Yeah. Huh. Okay. Just saying. Now, all the Long Beach people in the crowd mutter, but that's all right. We have plenty of Long Beach people work for us tonight, too. We have in our audience right now, without any, without his help, Long Beach alum, Mr. Rafael Arenas, our old assistant band director, is recording for us tonight. Thank you, Mr. A. Great for doing that for us. We have fans. And of course, this group that you see in front of me, to give you some perspective about our group this year, I would like all the ninth graders of this group to raise your hand. Ninth graders, raise your hand. So many talented ninth graders in this band this year, and you can see there's a lot of them in there. Again, there's sophomores and juniors and a few seniors in here as well, but they would not be where they are. Most of these kids here all came through what we do here in Cypress, and it starts at Lexington Junior High School. And tonight in the audience as well, we have Mr. Graves, Lexington Junior High School, proud of Matthew, along with lovely wife Cheryl. Thank you so much for coming, guys. Really appreciate all your help and everything that you do. So we are going to close this part of our concert this evening with Saint Noel, a French-Canadian Yuletide celebration. Woo! Sorry, I'm excited. No, you might think that my last name is vaguely European, but it's very specifically French-Canadian. My parents are both first generation. Actually, I'm a first generation American. My parents both came from Quebec, and so we are going to perform for you tonight, André Joutras. Saint Noel includes He is Born the Divine Christ Child, Silent Night, and Angels We Have Heard on High. After this group is done, we're going to come off the stage and get the wind symphony set up for you and go on to our final portion of the program. Saint Noel.
Thank you.
Anderson's Sleigh Ride. I'm sure you're all very familiar with it because it's, well, it's Coast 1 of 3.5 season. And I'm sure it's actually on the radio right now. So, it's classic. Leroy Anderson was really the eminent composer of pop orchestral music of the 20th century, which was a genre, mind you. You're talking about the Boston Pops and any type of non-art music programs that orchestras put on, it inevitably had Leroy Anderson's music on it as well. We're going to perform a second Leroy Anderson piece, and this piece is called The Trumpeter's Lullaby. We have, like I mentioned before, the distinct pleasure of having a couple of our instructors sitting with the ensemble, so the students get exposed to that developed sound, the sound of pursuing degrees in music and getting private lessons and working towards your craft and your art. It's something that really, that sound is something that these kids need to be exposed to as much as possible. And so on that vein, we wanted to feature another very talented performer in our sphere of Cypress here, and that's Ms. Mary Griswold. She's our assistant band director at Cypress. She has a degree in music from Cal State Fullerton as well, and is a talented trumpet performer. So I'd like to welcome onto the stage to perform The Trumpeter's Lullaby, Mary Griswold. Jingle bells, carol of the bells, and silver bells. I don't know how you can, so we're having this piece of music on. It's a neat medley of those three tunes. Lots of energy. We're getting a drum set out there. Anthony might have a drum set. We've got Anthony might have. Now, introduction like that, I don't think I have anything else to say. The Bells of Christmas, here we go. Jeff Komulaine and was it Marty or was it Dave Casper, thank you, Dave and Marty, for getting the, Jeff for getting the trucks here tonight. I mean, literally, we wouldn't be here without the boosters. And also, for all of you who have supported us through our fundraising efforts, and especially by working bingo shifts. I know that's a lot of time and effort and dedication, but you hear these kids, you've done it for them, and they have this opportunity to perform here for you tonight, and to make music for the rest of their lives, because you support what we do here at Cypress High School, and I couldn't be more grateful. The kids, they get tremendous opportunities, and we get an opportunity to show these kids how they can take music with them for the rest of their lives. So thank you so much for that. We are going to conclude tonight's program with Canadian Brass Christmas. This is from the famous Canadian Brass Ensemble group and their Christmas album many years ago. It's one of my sentimental favorites, and we're going to perform this one tonight. It's going to feature some fantastic talent in this group. I'm going to ask at the end of the program that you give us a few minutes to get our equipment taken care of, because the roadie crew for this are all the beautifully formally dressed kids that you see. So I'm going to remind my students who are in the audience right now to come on stage at the end, find your section leaders. I'm going to give your section leaders some instructions, and I'll tell each section what it's going to do so we can all get out of here quicker. Again, on behalf of myself, Ms. Griswold, the administration, and all the staff at Cypress High School, I want to thank you so much for coming out tonight. Have a happy holiday and enjoy Canadian Brass Christmas.
Oh,